What's up, boys and girls? Audio check, 1, 2. There we go, that's better. What's up, everybody? How we doing out there? Your boy Joe Pig Photo getting ready to rock and roll some Rocket League. Just waiting on the good old Xavier the Savior. Let's see what he's up to right now. He's in a match right now. And we're gonna link up with him. So let's send him a let's see how that is now. Go here. There he is, the one and only Xavier the Savior in his fancy McLaren. All right. Refresh that. Hi, okay, yeah, man. Jump over here, play Kai. Come lurk over here, too. Alright. Getting ready to play some Rocket League with the one and only Xavier the Savior. Gonna show me how it's done. Don't forget, you can find me on all the social media platforms, Joe Pick Photo, and you can find Xavier the Savior on Twitch at Xavier the Savior 24. So make sure to give him a follow, like, and all that fun stuff. And a shameless plug, as always, affiliate sponsor to Triumph Chairs. Put it up in my chat. If you are interested in getting a new gaming chair, use the promo code JoePickPhoto for 10% off, and it will get you a little more comfortable while you play. So with that being said, Xavier, am I the boss here in the room, or do I gotta go look for the game? So play online. Find a match. Hopefully it'll be a lot faster than it was yesterday, because yesterday was ridiculous. I think we literally sat here and talked to people, or talked to chat. There we go, look at that, that was super fast. We literally talked to people in chat, I want to say, for like a good 10 minutes before we realized, hey, we're not getting in a game. Word, thank you, sir. Big shout out to Team Merc. Trying to get that affiliate status, everybody. So if you're in the room, definitely come and hang out. Center. Ah. I gotta get that one. Try. Still figuring out these chat things, too. It's funny. I'm like, thank you. Yesterday was bad? Yeah, well, I mean, it can't get worse. Well, I mean, I guess it can, but then again, I don't know. Guess we'll find out, shall we? Ah! Really high. As always, people, if you're in the room, be sure to say hello. I don't know if you're there, but not just saying what's up. So be sure to chime in, say hey, say hola, say whatever you speak, come in, say hey. to get those averages up. And I'm not just saying that to hear myself talk. I know Xavier is very close to getting affiliate as well. So we need to make sure we all work together and get that shit rolling. Overrank with the ball. Thank God. Get in there. There we go. I'll take the assist. Roman Isbell. You're still 35 people away. What are you on for your average? Everybody, Roman Isbell, MMA fighter, friend of mine in Vegas. Give him a shout. Go follow him. See if the Team Merc crew will help you out. How is your viewer average, though? That's the bigger question, because I'm over... Is that another assist? Oh, I should have been another assist. You're at 2.2. Yeah, I'm at 2.3 right now. That's the harder one to get. Once I get back after this game, I'll get back on Facebook. I'll invite you to a group, and they're pretty much follow for follow, you know, helping each other out. But the bigger thing is to get your average up so you can get that affiliate status, and that's when some stuff will come in. Yeah, I'll set you up, brother. How you doing out there? Probably nice and warm compared to fucking Boston right now. Oh, great deflection. Yeah. Oh, there it is.
Go, 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 go!
Nice. Nice pass. You playing Call of Duty right now, Ro, if you're still in here? Gun running. No, it's gonna come up the back side here. Well, $80 in donations, that's dope. Right on, man. Have fun, and I'll DM you and I'll send you some info, and I haven't gotten shit for donations. No one likes me. Oh, big explosion. I went down. Have fun. Be safe. Get a good workout in, and I'll talk to you later. Thanks for stopping in. Xavier the Savior coming to you, Roman. Thank you, homie, for that. Yeah, Xavier, Roman's a... Like, I met him when he was an amateur fighter. Took a bunch of photos of him while I was living in Vegas. And really freaking cool cat, humble dude. And street fighter, really cool fighter. A lot of fun to watch. He actually uses one of my photos for his logo, which is a sick fun honor, but... Ah! Get in there! I haven't figured out this whole climbing up the wall shit yet. Alright, all square 4-4 with a minute 41 left. Last up on Facebook in a little bit, so after this game. Straight up it went. Toby Mac capitalizing on my mistake with the ball out in front. Not good. We gotta protect that defensive end and get the ball off to the sides. Treat it like a hockey game. Ah! We'll figure out this damn bouncing ball timing. Good. Nice save. Implicit Birch, what is up, my man? How we doing? Xavier, you've done it for 12 years, no shit. Where do you fight out of? Where are you from? Seven seconds, can we do it? Oh, I just got on, man. I finally got my Valorant key and I just found out my computer is garbage. I can play it, but I can't stream it, so I'll stick with consoles for right now. How you doing? Five. Everybody went gun out. Ugh. Last up on Facebook. Get some, see if we get anybody dragging in here. Great day to be a Bucks fan. Bronx Fiesta, what the fuck? Da-da-da. Love the sick rag. Jumping on to play Rocket League, Razor Glory 24. Put your Twitch up on there as well. And then we get our averages up. God damn, I can't spell. Ned? Need all your help. Let's go. View for view. If you're not watching, you're not getting. Get kicked out of here or something like that? What's going on? That's really rude. Oh well. Gonna have to wait. Brothers down there. Yeah. Aha. Thanks for coming in, man. Hang out for a little while, pull up a chair. Come watch some Rocket League, watch me totally suck it up in this game. We're getting stuck on walls and stuff, you know, the usual bullshit. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Another achievement. He's gotta make contact with him. Damn it, just jump on the controller. NHL stream. NHL 20? It's the one game I didn't get. I love NHL 19. I didn't get it because there was a lot of differences between the two, so I didn't buy it, and I'm regretting it. I have to just, like, download it or something. Wow. Fun game. All right, let's try this post again. Playing Rocket League with Xavier Saber 24. Hang on, Nat. Am I the only one watching on hers? Let me refresh here. Gonna refresh all my lurks. That's cool. God damn it! I'm just missing this thing. So aggravating. You see it, watching it, it's like playing it for a one-timer and you whiff. Gotta get on the down, not on the up. Good save. You guys make it look too friggin' easy. how you jump up so high. I feel like just being more so I can see the cars. We start targeting cars to drill. Can't get that timing down. Learning, but it's a rough learning experience, to say the least. Winner go home, lurk into my stream at 5:30. Supporting Discord and you will see somebody live. Kid that can't catch, literally, or can't kick a ball. I have no coordination in this freaking game right now. Joe! God damn it! Xavier sets me up beautifully, ball right in the front, and I cannot. put it home. Trying to do. I can't freaking do it. I had to refresh. Okay, I figured that part out where you kind of jump to block it. Oh, it's through. Still got it. Damn. That was a decent shot. It was a chance for me. Fuck it, though. I'm gonna stick with shooting games. So rough. This game is so, so brutal. Alright, we'll back out. Alright, Xavier's gonna do something really quick. Dying to know where you came from. We're breaking open. Feel like your future's just begun. And all I know is that we lost time. If we stay right here, we could free ourselves inside. We'll stay awake forever. We'll hide away when no one knows. Let's run away together. Sleep me into your world. We'll stay awake forever. We'll hide away when no one knows. Let's run away together. In the room, give a shout, say hey.
Sky blue eyes, I see a world behind them. No more time, sinking into the silence. Reaching out for something you may never find. Looking for our reason.
There he is, Wasteland Plague. What's up, buddy? All right, Xavier the Savior is back, and we're getting ready to get this show on the roll. All right, back to it. You want to play twos or threes, Xavier? We'll just play whatever's available. Yeah, we're going to play whatever's. Right on, what do you play, Wasteland, so I have an idea what I'm getting myself into? The Merc. Yeah, keep that window open, man. I'm at 5. We gotta keep those that number going for a longer period of time. I'm at 2.3 right now. Oh, that was dirty. Dark Souls. Fuck yeah. I probably will actually watch you instead of watching my own stream, and I'll just deprive my chat for a little while. Fucking good game. Hey, it went in the right direction. Look at that. Holy shit. Yeah, this is not my type of sports game, just saying. I'd rather have people running around, but using cars makes it a little more interesting. Right, no, I hear that. I mean, I've noticed that with my streams. Attaboy, Xavier. I noticed with my streams I've been paying more attention to actually playing the game and commentating and commentary as I go along with it. But it's one of those things where, you know, I feel like I'm commentating on a baseball game or something like that, but meanwhile, it's just a game of me shooting people in the face. Get in there! Oh, good shot. I suck at this game, though. Ooh. is showing more than enough patience with me playing this thing. He's probably yelling at me all the time. I play both. I play PS4. I play Xbox. I mean, it's cross-platform, thank God. But I'm playing this right now on Xbox because of I'm going to be playing Division 2 later on tonight. But I did get a good response from my Call of Duty on PS4. So, who knows? Oh my god, I keep on missing the fucking ball. Solo, I had a kid last night, for instance, that was 9 years old, whooping my ass in this game, and it's not like I was talking to myself, but yeah, we'll figure something out, for sure. Anyway, we like to talk, but have both people on the stream at the same time, so we actually can be heard, and I'm down. I'm down to try new shit, man. I am playing this game, for Christ's sake, so... Ah! I landed on it. Damn it. Ran out of boost. Cut it off. I got 20 years on you, brother. I'm 42. Oh, it's right there. But that's why I keep myself entertained by laughing at myself and talking shit on myself and being like, you suck, Joe. You need to do better, Joe, and whatnot. So, but yeah, man, I mean, if you keep it fun, you keep it, I don't care what we talk about. You can talk about anything. I got a mouth for a sailor, so it doesn't bother me for what. People may get offended or mad or upset, whatever the case may be. Well, I'll get over it. Kai is ready. Let's go, boy. Suck at. If you're in the room, feel free to say hello. God damn, how'd I jump too high? God damn it. Box is zero. Blow the whistle. Giving some love to B-Main, Xavier the Savior, making sure your stream is refreshed. Getting no love on Facebook. Sounds like par for the course. Are we backing out? Ah, shit. Yeah, I'm backing out. Hang on. Leaving the match now. Gotta give friend of mod some action from Facebook. Oh, he's offline. Tough shit, bud. But I can't give you, can't view you if you're not there. Oh, look at this. I gotta change my car. Hang on a second. I'm gonna get out of the truck. Fancy cars like you all. There goes that guy. Alright, here we go. 3-on-3. Yeah, say it sucks, you know, the whole all these Facebook groups and whatnot. Zero love. Trying to get a view for view thing going on here where, you know, people watch each other and still no love. I gotta get Kai's stream up so I can give him a shout. Get in there! Hey, I scored a fucking goal! A change of car. That's what it was. Yeah, about damn time, yeah. Yesterday, and, you know, in my defense, but yeah, I mean, I'll take it. Kai with a goal. There we go. Now we're rolling. I feel like I contributed. Watch your stream as well. off the crossbar. I was a lot closer than I usually am, that's funny. I drove right by it, thought they were gonna kick it. Or hit it, or whatever you wanna call it. Head in there. Advantage of having the console being played is that you can actually use your computer and work without having any issues of downtime or lag time or anything like that at all. Nice. I actually felt like I contributed there. That was awesome. And a shutout bonus. Oh shit, my bad. Why can't I get in? Did I get in? I think I got in. Play with. That sucked. Thank you. Dragon Raid! What's up, everybody? What's going on? JMD Gaming, thank you so much, dude. Party of five? I'm gonna have so many people watching me suck at this game, it's not gonna be funny. Appreciate you, dude. Thank you much, man. Need to get that average up. Wanted to show you some love on your channel. I gotta check out that marble game that you're playing. I don't know what the hell that was, but that looks fun. That's, you know what? If the name was available for like Shitty Gamer, Fail Gamer, you know, Horrible Gamer, The Angry Gamer, because I always want rants and rant, you know, on my channel. You know, something like that, I'd have plenty of views, but nothing like that was available. So. Hey, I'll take it. I'm showing, I'm showing 13 right now. So, honestly, 13 is better than 2. Damn it! If you're in the room, say what's up. Rate it. Say hi. Say hello. Something. Anything. Show me you're here. Show some love. Not yet. Almost. I'm at 2.3 for my average followers right now. So I basically was my downfall for that was I was too busy looking to build content for people to watch, and that was the bad thing because I was streaming to two people, and that was the bad thing, and it bit me in the ass because now I can't get out of that hole of having 2 point something. But I did get, the funny part is I'm not actually affiliated from Twitch, but I got an affiliate sponsor, if you look at the bottom of my page, for a chair company. Because I'm like, all right, well, you don't really need it, but if you want to get paid by Twitch, you kind of do. So that's what the focus is right now while I sit here in quarantine like the rest of y'all. Long hair, long beard, and all that fun stuff. I'm going to run through really quick and give you guys all follows and that fun stuff if I don't have you already. I know I have Xavier. Yeah, I think I got everybody already. Nino, Zakan, yeah, I got all you guys. It's all good, dude. It's appreciated, and you know, love you for it, man. It's a game. We don't have to worry about. I'm no pro. I mean, I scored a goal. That's 3 goals in 2 games. I'm on fire. Watch out now. But anything like this, I mean, obviously, like if I can get this many followers and this many, I mean, viewers rather, and help out another stream, I'm gonna do that in a second for sure. Is anybody in the raid streaming now? Yeah, if you're streaming, I will open up a window for you all and give you a lurk for sure, 1000%. That's what I'm trying to do on some of these Facebook groups is get rid of this follow for follow bullshit and go view for view. You're online streaming, I'll open up a window. I'm on console right now, so I got plenty of CPU to stream somebody else's stuff. So. No matter how old my computer may be. Getting ready to go to sleep. Where are you from, Nino? I woke up a few hours ago. Birch. Birch is still representing. Croatia. Right on. Truly an international affair. Absolutely, don't mind. I'm gonna pass it on too. I mean, I think once we finish this game, maybe I'll pass the buck, or after we get done, I'm gonna pass it on. I mean, always keep it forward, keep it moving forward, and keep a window open. That's how I look at it. Oh, give it to me! Damn it! Oh, someone just... That was awful. JMD. Okay, you're in the UK. Alright, so you are 5 hours ahead. And, you know, 7 hours ahead. It is truly an international affair here in Joe Pickland. Go! Damn, Xavier, stop taking all my boost. I'm like literally right behind you. Oh my god. So in the chat, what do you guys like to play? What's your games? Because obviously this is not one of my favorites, but you know, I got some good people online and always down to play anything if I can get it, get my hands on it, so. That your boys unfollow those guys in chat. Yeah, buddy, Birch is the man. Birch is always showing love to people. God! I just went boom! Yeah, wife is playing Harvest Moon right now in PS4. Right on, you know. Yeah, I play some, if you look at some of my videos, I recently played Metal Slug X for PS1 on an emulator. Sith, what's up, buddy? Is Birch the man or a man? Both, I think. After playing with him yesterday, unless she's got a real deep voice, I'm pretty sure it's both. Try to set the pick on that meat sands. Yeah, everybody who's in chat, I've got everybody following, I think, for the most part. There we go. That's a nice clear out, Kai. I just love how, like, any deflection. Get in there! I come out of nowhere to knock that ball out. Get in there! Yes, with the game winner! Woohoo! Yeah, we'll go four players. We'll go to the you wanna back out and go four? Everybody exit, or you wanna play one more? Merc is still here. Merc showing, look at everybody showing some love. I guess we'll go one more. JMD, when you jump in, or when you're ready to go, we'll, when you're ready to go, just put a message in. Let's have a pizza party. Oh, he's ready now? You guys just, all right. 5 minutes. To the channel, man. Thanks to JMD for the raid. Appreciate it. Hope you guys are enjoying yourselves watching me suck ass in this game. Except for last game. To the team Facebook page, you need to check it out. I don't want to miss this. Oh, God. Motivational speech, Birch. Absolutely, Nino. I mean, I was just talking to some people in the in one of the little groups that I'm in, where I was just saying, look, you know, the person was like, I stopped streaming because, you know, I'm not good at the games I play, and so on and so forth. And I was just like, you gotta have fun with it. You can't have fun with it, but I play that I'm okay at. You know, I'm not like a pro at anything. So I mean, if you can't have fun poking fun at yourself, then you know, there's no point in playing. You're gonna play these games anyway, no matter how good or bad you are. Have fun with it. And that was the biggest thing I tried to convey to them. Was that, you know, that sucked. And they were like, you're right, you know, I'll stick with it. And then I got into another, you know, we continued with it in regards to webcams. You know, is a webcam necessary? And I told them, I don't think so, because again, it's about the quality of your content. If you can sit there and make people crack up, you know what? I don't need to make you laugh any harder by looking at my face. So, I mean, I understand there's human interaction and all that, and you know, there's a lot of just emotion, like you can see raw emotion, surprise. I mean, shit, I was surprised when JMD dropped the raid. So, you know, could have added some value, sure, but I think just the stuff I said, which, you know, did enough. So, I don't know, just, you know, personal opinion. Sitting there on the wall. Shit! Oh, I tried a bicycle. Take an own goal, sure, why not? We're on the board. You know, it really does. You watch these guys with 50,000 viewers and you know, million followers and all that, and they're on camera, they got all gradation, and you know, it is what it is, but at the same time you're just like, you know, hey, I'm trying to ask you a question, I'm trying to say hi, acknowledge me, you know. And it's one of those things where, oh, good try. Yeah, Xavier, for real, you solid at this game, man. But you know, when you have a chat where people are constantly just, you know, the chat is just moving so fast, you're gonna have to do a Q&A after you play. I mean, that's the only way that you're really gonna be able to do it. Or, you know, something like that, or do it like subscriber only, so like general people. But general people who watch, they want to interact too. So I mean, smaller is better in my opinion, but you're not gonna make, you know, your influence on it. But no. I watched the guy plays Valorant. Oh, thank you. He plays Valorant, 40,000 40,000 viewers. You know, really sick channel. I'm a sick player too. I mean, the guy is disgusted on how he does it. But at the same time, though, it's like that he doesn't interact at all. Play or people who are watching them, they freaking tip them for it. It's disgusting. It's gross. Get it! Oh, Kai. Close, buddy. Someone just blew up. Oh, Xavier blew up. Yeah, exactly. Wrong way, shit. Yeah, low views, interact, you know, talk. But the one thing that got me, like I said, the one thing that screwed the pooch on me was the me doing retro games with no viewers, one viewer. Alright, so JMD Gaming 1322. Okay. Everybody, we're gonna back out. And we are going to jump in with JMD. Thank you. All right, send you an invite.
Need a place to hide.
Yeah, I mean, I agree with that, Nino. Here we go. So, invite to the party. Look at you guys with your fancy cars, and I just got a plain old blue one. All right, we're going loco in la cabeza, man. Fours. Yeah, I mean, you know, people see how you do, people see how you run, and you know, if they enjoy what you're doing, they're gonna watch. You know, and hopefully I always say, are you not entertained? You know, just. That's what we're here to do. We're here to entertain. We're having fun on our own, and we're entertaining the masses. You know, our masses may be 15 people deep, but it's a start.
All I seek to find is a world that's mine.
I mean, hell, I mean, I watched JMD play his little marble game. I thought that thing was dope. Connection server timed out. Oh, here we go. All right, guys, game on. Team Merc jumping on, wrecking it up in. I love marbles. I haven't played it. It looked fun as shit. Again, I gotta try it. Sounds good, Xavier. Yeah, we're all right, guys. So two more. Who's on streaming right now? Because I will move the raid to you. Let me jump on JMD's feed. Are you? Okay. Oh, you're hosting me, brother. Thank you, man. Appreciate you. I didn't even know you were hosting me. It didn't pop up on my screen for some reason. Keep checking an alert or something when you're hosting, but anyway. So yeah, what I'll do is I will take a break and missed it. And I'll move the raid over. Nino, you're going to bed. Is there anybody gonna keep on playing? Kai, are you gonna still play? With JMD? For a little bit, and I'll, you know, take a quick food break. All right, so after this guy, after a couple games, I think two more games is what we're talking. I can use a break myself. We'll move the raid, move the party over to XK45. And again, JMD, thank you so much for that raid, man. Hopefully this will boost up the average a bunch. That was my first planned forward flip shot that actually worked. That was cool. Oh, you're here to light finishes? Fair enough. Alright, so we'll do this. Hey, Xavier, when Nino's wife is done, that's when we'll take our break. Right on. Ah, hate when the ball doesn't go the way you want it to. He's got pulling out of the sky like a scud. Guys, if you're in the room, make sure you chat on up, because you know, if somebody doesn't have you followed, anything like that at all, make sure that you're in there so we can get you all set up. And then obviously I'm trying to do view for view. So if you're online, make sure that you're watching, you know, our fellow Team Mark people. Circles over here. Ah! Playing keep away from me. Center! Ah, no. This one. You see my guy? Another shutout? Is that a shutout? I think that was a shutout. 4-0. One more. Xavier, you're down for one more. Are you out? All right, Xavier's in. On his antenna or on his thing up there. Wow, Kai. Kai from the other end.
Really, Joe?
I straight up missed that ship. Oh, my bad. Damn, the Cerebon now is going for the boost. I'm cartwheeling down the field. Okay. I got a little quiet, started focusing. No! High with the save. I'm out of position. Go figure. Bring it off the post. That is on my screen is like a little speedometer. Say my bandwidth down or something? I have no idea what's going on. Damn, hardwire. First time I've seen it, like ever. Wow, 4 minutes of play and no score. This is a first. First for me, at least. Okay, I'm used to not scoring, but... Ah! Scoreless into overtime. We got a game, folks. First one gets it. My timing is the worst. was going up to get that ball. I scored myself again. Oh, I missed it wide. Game. 7 minutes, no goals. Makes me want to just keep playing. Oh, shit. I'm just out of curiosity, how do I set up a raid? I want to raid someone else now with the 14 of us. Xavier, thanks for coming, buddy. Thanks for playing. Creator dashboard. I can still see you. Go ahead. Manage stream. Raid channel. I got it. Everyone, stay in the raid. Yeah. Hang tight. I'm going to get somebody. I'm going to get you to Kai. Type raid and the name of the person you're raiding. Got it. XKai 45. No results found. Why can't I find you? Oh, because you're not streaming, Kai, right? Alright, I'm backing out, guys. Leaving the match. Yeah, I just realized that. Anybody right now? Who's streaming? Let's see, who's in the Discord? Let's see, is Filipino Goddess streaming right now? Nope. 0-2. Feel like you're caught in a world you don't belong to. Praying that you make it. Who's on right now streaming? I know you're scared that the place you love is gone. Don't fear what you do not know. Forn? Forn's playing Modern Warfare. Yeah, alright. Alright, let's get this SOB. Countdown is slow. Yeah, no shit, it's slow. That thing is real slow. My lord. There we go.
Won't you come over? Dying to know where you came from. We're breaking open. Feel like your future's just begun. And all I know.